And besides, if you prefer truly wireless Pixel Buds, you can just DIY it anyway by cutting the...
Oh, he's so good.